Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to Praise and Worship. What wondrous love is this, O my soul? What wondrous love is this, O my soul? O my soul, what wondrous love is this?
Thank you.
from my mother's womb. You have chosen me.
All the day long, this is my story. Is a time of reflection where we say, are we doing this in our own strength? Or are we relying on Jesus? What gift of grace is Jesus, my Redeemer? He is my joy, my righteousness, and my freedom.
What gift of grace is Jesus, my Redeemer? There is no more for heaven now to give. He is my
Christ in me. through Christ in me. Yet not I, but through Christ in me. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. Oh, no turning back. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. No turning. What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms, safe and secure from anything that comes our way. What a fellowship and what a joy divine, leaning on the on the ever. As we sing, I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned unclean. We realize, oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful. I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned unclean. Singing, oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Took my sin and my sorrow, he made them his very own. He bore the burden to Calvary and suffered and died alone. Singing, oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Joy through the ages to sing of his love for me. Singing, oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful is my Savior's love for me. Singing, oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. Oh, how marvelous, oh, how wonderful is my Savior's love for me. Well, thank you very much for joining us during our praise and worship service. And just to let you know, the songs that we were singing during this time, the Lord has put on different people's hearts, and then we put that into our service, and we sing those, because if God puts it on your heart, then maybe it'll be an encouragement to someone else.